Hello student, this is the continuation part of the previous video. See, here what I have to calculate in this problem, I have to calculate the total current flown through the circuit, means I coming here, branching over here, then again return. So total current flown through the circuit, this is the simplest formula. See, another things here, small r given, small r even given means internal resistance value given, means here no need, not only we need to consider this all three resistance, plus we need to consider this resistance. So see, this is a parallel combination, this is a series combination, again this internal resistance also a series combination. So one after another we are doing. First we will do the equivalent resistance for 10 ohm and 10 ohm. So 1 by R1 I am starting. So 1 by R1 equal to 1 by 10 plus 1 by 10, that is 2 by 10 ohm. So R1 equal to 10 by 2 ohm. R1 equal to 10 by 2 ohm. So if I replace these two resistance by R1, so here I am having equivalent resistance R1 equal to 10 by 2 ohm. Got? So this 10 by 2 ohm plus 20 ohm plus 0.4, because these three are in series combination. So right now the equivalent resistance, total equivalent resistance RT, RT will be what? RT will be equal to 10 by 2 plus 20 plus 0.4 ohm. So 10 by 2 means 5 plus 20 plus 0.4 ohm, which is nothing but 25.4 ohm. 25.4 ohm. I think no confusion, 25.4 ohm. Now what? Now this 3 resistance will be replaced by 25.4 ohm. Means I can cancel this circuit. I can draw the circuit like that. This is my equivalent resistance. Now equivalent resistance of this 3, that is 25.4 ohm right now exists. Other things I had already replaced. So right now I equal to that same formula, V equal to 25.4 into I, this is for R. So V is 12 volt, 12 equal to 25.4 into I. So I equal to 12 by 25.4. Which is equal to 12 into 10 by 254. Do the calculation, 254 means 2 to the cancel out. I should have, this is equal to 30 by 61 probably. 30 by 61 ampere. Clear? Now see, I am coming for the last part of this section. I had already said you that this series connection is a potential divider or voltage divider, and parallel connection is a current divider circuit. Now the thing is that that formula we had done in the first half of this video, R is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. So from where I will get suddenly this formula, that I will explain right now. Suppose I am having series combination of resistance. So here I am having three resistance, R1, R2, R3. This is just to know, just to let you know how the formula derived. Derivation till now not came, but with Bengal board syllabus I can't assure you. So R1, R2, R3. So here I am connecting it with a circuit, suppose V, voltage V. So suppose this point is A, this point is B, this is C, this is D. So here I current is coming, that I is flowing through each circuit, but this V will be divided. Here suppose V is potential difference is VA, VE, VA minus VB. हियर पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस इज वी बी माइनस वी सी एंड हियर पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस इज वी सी माइनस वी डी. सो इफ आई गो राइट इट एज हियर वी ए माइनस वी सपोज राइट इट एज वी वन, वी बी माइनस वी सी राइट इट एज वी टू एंड वी सी माइनस वी डी राइट इट एज वी थ्री. सो वॉट आई विल हैव आई कैन राइट सिंपली दैट इन बिटवीन ए एंड बी वी वन विल बी इक्वल टू आई ऑफ आर वन. क्लियर? फॉर दिस ओनली फॉर दिस टर्मिनल वी वन इक्वल टू आई ऑफ आर वन, फॉर दिस टर्मिनल वी टू इक्वल टू आई टू आर आई टू आई आर टू बिकॉज आई इज सेम. अच्छा नाउ वी थ्री फॉर दिस टर्मिनल वी थ्री विल बी इक्वल टू आई आर थ्री. सो इफ आई एम कमिंग फॉर दिस होल सर्किट मीन्स हियर पोटेंशियल इज वी ए, हियर पोटेंशियल इज वी टी. सो एक्चुअली द टोटल वी इज व्हाट? टोटल वी इज सब डिवाइडेड एज वी वन वी टू वी थ्री. सो टोटल वी इज व्हाट? द एडिशन ऑफ दिस थ्री वी वन प्लस वी टू प्लस वी थ्री. सो टोटल वी इज सिंपली द एडिशन ऑफ वी वन वी टू वी थ्री. सो इफ आई रब इट हियर सो टोटल वी इक्वल टू वी वन प्लस v2 plus v3. Clear? Put all the things. So if I write I take common, so I am having r1 plus r2 plus r3. Just see the circuit here. I don't have the circuit again. So if you see the circuit, this is the total voltage. If total voltage is v and all the three resistance has the equivalent resistance rs, so this total voltage can be replaced by I can write this total as V equal to Rs of I. So that is equal to I into R1 plus R2 plus R3. Clear? So I cancel out. Therefore, Rs equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. I think no confusion. So this is the origin of that first formula, series combination formula. Now I am coming for the parallel combination formula and this is the last part of this section, parallel combination formula. According to the parallel combination formula, what I am having, I know that 1 by R parallel equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3, three things I am taking. So let's draw the circuit first. So this is the circuit I am drawing. It is R1, R2 and R3. R1, R2 and R3. So this whole bunch of circuit is connected to potential V. As I stated earlier, this kind of circuit is called current divider circuit. Means I current is coming here, that is branch over here I1, then here I2, here I3. So R current is branches over here I1, I2, I3. So actually the total current I is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. Actually the total current is I which is within this circuit branches over as I1, I2, I3. Another thing is that this all terminal connected to the same point. Here also all the three terminal connected to the same point. Means all the R getting the same potential. Previous circuit all the R's are getting same current. Here all the R's are getting same potential. So for this first one what I can write? First one V equal to I1 R1. For second one V equal to I2 R2 and third one V equal to I3 R3. Now from these three what I can write? I can write it as that I1 equal to V by R1. Here also I2 equal to V by R2 and here also I3 equal to V by R3. Clear? As I am telling, this is a current divider circuit, means R is subdivided into I1, I2, I3. So total I will be equal to what? I1 plus I2 plus I3. I'm rubbing this circuit because otherwise I can't do. Clear? So I1 plus I2 plus I3. So put all those value. Therefore, I equal to V by R1 plus V by R2 plus V by R3. V by I3. Now I equal to what? The total current that is equal to what? That V by the equivalent. V by, if the equivalent resistance is Rp. So total current will be V by Rp. That is equal to V by R1 plus V by R2 plus V by R3. Clear? So here V, all the V will cancel out. So 1 by Rp equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. Again, I am telling, just go through the description box. PDF is given. You just go through the PDF and this video. If you are having any question, you can ask me. Thank you, class.